بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. دكتور هدى بركه، فيرست ديبيوتي مينستر، مينستري اوف كوميونيكيشنز اند انفورميشن تكنولوجي، ريبريزنتنج هيز اكسلنسي دكتور محمد سالم، مينستر اوف ام سي اي تي، دكتور حسن النادير، بريزيدنت اوف فرنش يونيفرستي اوف ايجيبت، دكتور عثمان لطفي، اكس بريزيدنت اوف فرنش يونيفرستي، دكتور جان بيير فوجير، Vice President of French University, my dear friend Dr. Ashraf Salim, Executive President of Technology Innovation and Entrepreneurship Center, our distinguished guest, our speakers, my colleagues, my students, it is my pleasure to welcome you all in the opening of the first international conference on innovation and entrepreneurship, and we hope it will be a series of conferences touching these important topics. Actually, this conference is organized by French University in, with technology innovation and entrepreneurship, and the conference addresses innovation and entrepreneurship and recent project management practices which are aiming to improve economic growth and national income linkage. The main objective of this conference is to provide a general agenda to foster the Egyptian economic growth through foresight for emerging economies, understanding the Egyptian market, entrepreneurial capabilities, highlighting the key characteristics of each system of innovation. Also, main lessons learned from practice will be covered in this project. The conference is a result of cooperation agreement signed 5 months ago between Technology Innovation Center and the French University. The agreement focus on the innovation and entrepreneurship. The main objective of this agreement was mainly four main objectives. The first one is conducting a series of conferences, workshops, and seminars touching and related to recent advances in innovation, entrepreneurship, and best practices in this domain. The second objective of the agreement was identifying and conducting joint research activity in this domain. The third objective was to support postgraduate studies, especially master's and PhD programs, for which I am pleased to announce a first program in this type of studies will be started soon at the French University in cooperation with the University of London from France. Also, the agreement supported to establish incubator at the French University. Already we started to establish this incubator a couple of months ago, and almost we will announce its operation within a couple of weeks, hoping in next week. I would like to highlight the importance of this conference. Certainly, this is one of the first conferences in the series. We had 25 presentations and articles. All are invited from highly qualified experts. The conference composed of two keynote speeches, three technical sessions, and three panel discussions. I don't want to give more time because the opening session is limited in time. I would like to acknowledge the help of His Excellency Dr. Mohammed Salim for supporting the agreement and this conference. I would like to acknowledge the support of French University and our partners from the University of Nantes, France, and supporting our cooperations and activities. My deep thanks to Dr. Ashraf and his team, who supported this conference and hosted the conference in the premises of TED. I would like also to thank all the committees of the conference, especially the scientific committee headed by Dr. Rindberger, organizing committee headed by engineer Sami Mutwalli, publication committee headed by Dr. Ahmed Mukhtar, web committee headed by engineer Yasser McCarthy. Our guest from France, IRD, RDI, are welcome, and we thank them all for coming to this conference. I hope this conference will confirm its intended objectives and will be the beginning way to a series of conferences in this important area. Thank you.